Here and today I'm so excited because we are playing My Sims. It's one of my most favorite games from when I was little and I'm so excited. So let's get started.
You're Goonies!
This is such a cute game. I'm so excited. Do you guys have a favorite character in this game? I think mine is Poppy. I'm Mayor Rosalind P. Marshall. I'd like to tell you the story of my town, if you'd spare a minute. It's a pretty unique town, to tell you the truth. This is how Newberry used to be, full of life, personality, and happy Sims. Everything in the town was so unique and suited the many different interests of the Sims who lived there. Oh, look at this little goth boy, he's so cute. This was all thanks to the special resident, who had the power to use essences to build all sorts of great things. But one day, the famous builder of Newberry mysteriously left. Nobody knew where he went, but the town began to change. Sims started to move away. Come back, Pirate Sim. But from what I hear, there's somebody else who has the ability to use essences. That is us. Apparently, they're coming to Newberry to help us. I can't wait. I hear they might even be coming on the next train. I wonder what they look like. Do. Ah, I'm so excited. Okay. She's so cute. Yay! So here's our character. She's such a cutie. She's a pastel princess. Let's go ahead and change her voice.
Smitty Ba. Rita. Zebanork. Dukesa?
Okay, so here's our girl. She is so cute. Okay. Let's name. I know this doesn't look like me, but we're just gonna name her Emily. Or let's name her Emmy, I think. Emmy. There you go. to Newbury. Let's go to Town Hall and let Mayor Rosalie know that you're here. Yay, we're going. Oh, I love our character. She's so cute. Oh, there's Poppy. I love her. We got the power of essences. This is the town hall, where you can usually find Mary Rosalind. Let's go say hi.
Dorney.
Okay.
Narfly Nip. Uba Narfly Nip?
Uba Narfly Nip? Well, if it isn't Emmy, welcome to Newbury. We're so glad you decided to come here and help rebuild the town. Have you filled out that resident registration form yet? I'm going to need to file it before we move in, before you move in.
Follow
Gift
me.
Form. Ma la vie. Fantastic, delightful paperwork. Oh, I love paperwork so much. This is great. It's funny, she likes paperwork. I really can't wait for you to help rebuild the town. I've heard you're great at that sort of thing. First things first. I'm sure you're tired. Let's get you settled in your new home. Follow me. Follow me. Newbury. As you can see, it is a little bit run down, and there aren't too many people living here. That's where you come in. I know you'll be building it back up into its former glory in no time. Let's go check out your house. I love her outfit so much. It's so cute. Him, he's also a favorite character. Cutest cute cute. I want to give him a hug. It's okay that you fell, sweetie.
Yeah.
Oh goodness, there's no house. What? Oh no, there's no house here. How embarrassing. Well, you're a good builder, so let's try building it now. Ooh, look at that butterfly. All the butterflies. House is all done. It's so cute. I love it so much. Yay! Well, that's quite a house. You really are a talented builder. Oh, thank you. I hear your real talent is using essences. Not just anybody can do that. Essences are found all around the world and can be used to build things by Sims like you. Let's go check out the town garden and see essences in action. Woohoo! Let's go on an adventure. Chicken leg.
Not for me.
Mm. Oh, that music kind of scared me. I see an essence. Here are some red apple essences. As you can plant them in the ground and make more red apple juice. Round up 10 red apples, then come meet me back in town hall. I've got something exciting in store for you next. You've received 2 red apple essences. Yay! You can use the mouse to shake apple cheese. Okay. How do I shake it again? I forgot. There we go.
Yibs!
Oh, this one needs to be watered. Don't worry, little tree. Yay, we helped you. Her laugh is so cute. How many did we need? 10? I think we need just one more. So very fast. Mia Rosalyn, we have something for you.
Dala Fumi.
Look how cute. Great! 10 tasty red apples. I've got just the plan for these essences. We'll use them later to build something for the town hall. Hey, did you know we built you a workshop? Thank you so much. Where you can do your handiwork. I'll go show it to you. Follow me. Follow me. Boop-a-doo-boo-boo. Yay. Oh no, not again. Huh? Oh dear, not again. Looks like we've got to build a workshop too, haha. There we go, I think that's a bit better. all done with our workshop. This is our cute little workshop. I love it so much. How exciting. I can't wait to see the things you'll make in a workshop like that. Now let's make something simple. To get started, everyone needs a comfy chair, right? Well done. Let's just drop it off at your house. Mm-hmm. It's so cute and peaceful at night. I got this little piglet with my boyfriend. Please remove furniture in your house. Just press the Decorate My House button on the right floor. Okay. There we go. You good? Brilliant. That's how you redecorate your house. If you want to make a new object in your workshop, you need to have its blueprints first. Here are a few blueprints for you to get started. Yay! Feel free to wander around the town. Say hi to everyone. Come find me at the town hall later. I may have a job for you. The mayor has given you some new blueprints. Are now available in your workshop. Yay! Oh, she was struggling to get out. Now would be a good time to save. Okay, there we go. Save game. Okay, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have the most wonderful day. And goodbye-bye!